up and everything will be just fine. We'll go up, 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 but I'll fly a little higher. Go up in the clouds because the view's a little nicer up here, my dear. It won't be long now. It won't be long.
Good morning, Bridgeville. Today is Tuesday, January 9th, 2024. Happy birthday to Frank, Elise, and Mrs. Cole's room. Today is static electricity day. Static electricity is the result of imbalance between positive and negative charges. These charges find a way to build up and then are released or discharged. Lightning, clothing getting stuck together after being in the dryer or walking on carpet and then touching a metal doorknob to feel a shock are examples of static electricity.
Tomorrow is our Positive Message Spirit Day. It's a day to have a message on your clothing that is hopeful, inspiring, helpful, and positive.
What positive message can you share with Bearsville tomorrow?
Is taking care of your personal safety, which means we are expected not to do things that put ourselves in danger. For example, we are to use the internet responsibly. Being responsible in how we use the internet means we do as our parents instruct. Viewing inappropriate content and interacting with unknown people is not safe or wise. If you want your parents to trust you to use the computer by yourself, you must be a responsible user of media. There are benefits to being responsible and consequences for irresponsibility.
Today we are going to focus on the goals we have set. As we begin, please close your eyes and take a deep breath in through your nose and out through your mouth. Think about one of your goals. Did you accomplish it? If so, think about how you accomplished it. What steps did you take to meet your goal? What did it feel like to accomplish your goal? If you did not accomplish it, think about why not. Was there anything that got in the way of you meeting your goal? What can you do today to help you meet your goal? Visualize yourself meeting this goal. When you are done, take a deep breath in through your nose and out through your mouth and slowly open your eyes.
And today's announcements by remembering to set expectations. Strive to do your best. Take responsibility for your actions. Always be safe.
Respect people and property.
Now please stand for the playing of the national anthem, followed by the Pledge of Allegiance.